Traditionalists don't realize that every discipline grew out of the same urge to race. The first Grand Prix ran in 1906, the first modern air race in 2003, a century apart, but born from the same drive.
It's hard to soar like an eagle when you're flying with turkeys. About what I expected from you.
Thank you. A big thank you to
Today we fly in the DC no-fly zone. Now that's what I call being free and having style.
Freshly made churro from one of our traveling vendors.
Three, two.